born and raised in Myanmar, moved to the United States as a teenager, but to this day very, very proud of his Burmese heritage. This match was actually slated for ONE FC Rise of Heroes, but Aung ended up being extremely disappointed because he couldn't get his visa sorted out on time. All taken care of now, and here they are some weeks later. He's been waiting for this opportunity for a very long time, making his ONE FC debut then, as is his opponent, incidentally. Very experienced, has a 14-9-0-1 record in mixed martial arts. We've talked about the size difference. He's still pretty big, isn't he? Wouldn't want to mess with this fella myself. Clearly in very good shape. And what he loses in terms of weight and possibly strength may well be able to pick up in cardio. Waving to his fans at cage side. That last application. A petroleum jelly just above the eyes and on the cheekbones there to minimize the damage. And the gloves scuff the face. And you think he's got 9 submission wins and 5 by KO or TKO. We said before, didn't we, this one might end inside the distance.
Fighting out of Crazy 88 MMA from Myanmar, presenting the Burmese MMA champion, Aung La, the Burmese Python, N Sang! Mahmoud, Iron Man, Salama!
Grab the fence as well, okay? We'll take the fence separate all the time. Touch off if you want, but you got it.
That's my ending room.
My touch.
That's Mahmoud Salama. And that's Aung La N Sang. This fight brought to you by Naga World, the best business, leisure and integrated resort in Cambodia.
Well, Salama's 4 wins have all come in the first round, all bang knockout. I don't think you have to look at him too long to know that this guy hits hard. Just look at the difference in biceps, too.
Big boy's name. Fakes with the right hand. Oh, good right hand from Aung.
Yeah, I was just going to say, that was like lightning right down the 12 o'clock express.
And it was as Salama was coming forward as well.
Not sure if, nice takedown and a good reversal.
Jason immediately scribbles on his scorecard. He'll be updating us on how he thinks the fight might be going. Just indicative. 3 judges at cage side scoring the fight as a whole, not round by round, as per ONE FC rules.
I see. Song working the butterfly. Nice sweep. Right into mount.
And busy with the right hand. And Salama's in trouble. It's over. What an impressive start. Whoa, that reversal started it for him. And then the ground and pound came in. Winning his ONE FC debut and improving his MMA record to 15-9. What a great start for this Myanmar fighter. Had his initial contest postponed because of those visa problems, had to wait long and hard for this, and now he's done it. And that's a really big boost for mixed martial arts in his home country. How long will it be before we see a ONE FC event in Myanmar? Well, when we do, surely this man will be front and center.
Yeah, it was a beautiful butterfly sweep. And right into mount. Just a couple of nice short punches right on the button. That was all she wrote.
Spectacular finish for the young man.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Olivier Coste calls a hold of this battle at 3 minutes 54 seconds remaining in round number 1. For your winner via knockout from the red corner, Aung La, the Burmese Python! And so,
posing with Miller G with a ONE FC gong around his neck, goes over to pay his respects to his defeated opponent, Mahmoud Salama. His record drops to 4-5, on with Jason Chambers.
All right, I'm here with our winner. Now, you said that you wanted to come in here and really make a statement. You said it was important for you to put Myanmar on the map. Do you feel like you've accomplished that tonight?
I think so. What do you guys think? Thank you so much. Thank you so much for coming out. Thank you.
Now, talk to us a little bit about this being your first fight up a weight class. What made you decide to come up a weight?
It was just hard. I was cutting like 28 pounds, 26 pounds, and just too hard. I'm flying to Asia with a different time zone. I wasn't sure if I was going to be able to make 170.
Well, it looks like this could be your new home. It was a great fight. Let's talk us through the end of the fight. You had a great sweep. You moved into mount.
I was surprised he took me down, but somehow we ended on the ground. I was trying to sweep him there, and then he reversed me, and I was working for my butterfly there. I heard my corner, Devin, yelling butterfly sweep, and that's one of my moves. And then when I got to the mount, I stabilized, and we've been working on the ground and pound. So, and I got heavy hands.
Yeah, I could see that here. Some nice shots landed right on the chin. That was a great, great knockout. So what's next for you here in 1FC?
I just want to thank God first. I'm sorry, I got to thank God first. Without him, this wouldn't be possible. Anything, Victor, anything you give me, I'll fight. Anyone you give me, I'll fight. I also like to give a shout out to Crazy 88. I know you guys are watching. I'm going to be home soon, all right?
All right, ladies and gentlemen, big hand for your winner, Aung La N Sang.